Here's a look at some of the video shot yesterday. There on the left is video one of our reporters captured in Midtown Wednesday afternoon. The middle, a viewer sent in this video from a Carmichael neighborhood, and you can see the hail coming down in their yard there. On the right, that's San Joaquin County. Also seeing some action yesterday, Marty Draper sending us that video of hail falling in Escalon.
The cold temperatures and that moisture can make some different forms of precipitation, of course. Let's bring in meteorologist Dirk Verdorn right now with how you can tell if it's hail, snow, or grapple. And Dirk, let's start with exactly what grapple is.
Yeah, we're going to talk about the formation of grapple. Is it grapple? Is it hail? Is it snow? Well, you should be able to find out for yourself just by how it falls, actually. So let's take a look at grapple. And it starts out as a snowflake. Of course, a snowflake, and you can have some heavier clumps that fall fairly fast. But for the most part, a snowflake just kind of falls down unless you're up like Mike Tissell where it's blowing sideways. But the snow is something that's pretty easy to tell what it looks like. It starts out as a snowflake. Now, as it comes through the clouds like we had yesterday, the clouds were made up of super cooled water. And so we had this super cooled water droplet. So this is water droplets, liquid droplets that are actually below freezing. And when they come in contact with a snowflake, they freeze around the snowflake. So the snowflake eventually gets coated with ice. And that's how grapple starts to form. Again, it begins as a snowflake and it becomes basically a snowflake sickle where it's just covered with a layer of ice and then it falls down the ground. And the thing you can really tell again when it hits the ground is it more of splats. If you pick up a snow pellet, you can squish it. It's pretty easy. It's pretty weak. It's fairly fragile, kind of like a snowflake. While hailstones are solid ice, and so they're a little bit harder to squeeze. You're not going to be able to squish it if you put it between your fingers. And again, the third feature was the snowflake, and that you kind of know because you can see the crystals and you can see what it looks like as far as a snowflake goes. So those are the three forms of precipitation that we're talking about, and that's the difference between hail, snow, and grapple.
So grapple kind of like dipping dots just coming out of the sky, basically?
It does. It goes away. It splats quickly. And it's kind of like, you know, the clouds are throwing snowballs at you.
There you go. All right.
All right, Dirk. Thanks so much. Well, we want to show you a look at the snow falling in Crestline. This is just north of San Bernardino. A blizzard warning in effect for parts.